You want to point out that the behaviour is what needs to change. So to do that well, you need to, for a moment, separate the emotion and deal with that yourself.